Assalamu alaikum.
Oh,
hello everyone. Hello everyone. Welcome back to MGN The Echo. I'm Ovela.
I'm Aminja.
Written right there. So today we're going to be reacting to a very famous music video / song.
Mona, 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 Mona.
La la la. It's a music video that we haven't seen in years, and you know, it got two awesome singers, Cheb Mami, who is Algerian, Rai singer, and of course, Sting, you know, from The Police.
Sting!
Yeah, the man who sang Roxanne.
Keep going.
No, I don't know the rest.
You don't have to put on the red light.
Yes.
Come on.
It's very weird.
You don't have to put on the red light.
It's very reggae, man.
Something, something.
It's very
bomb.
You
want to sell your body to the night. Roxanne.
Yeah. So,
it's very Friends. Very 90s Friends.
Yeah. It's like... it was, I mean, when I heard that these two singers did a song together, I was like, what? This is going to be weird. but they made it work, you know?
They made it work. It was the 90s. It was a time to discover new genres, you know?
Yeah, to...
people were getting creative and very brave with music.
Yeah.
Going into all kinds of mishmash. And I liked it sometimes. Sometimes I liked it. Yeah.
And the song is called Desert Rose. So let's react to the music video, shall we?
Mama say, mama say, mama kusa. That's another. Ooh!
Voila.
Is it like CIA? Like secret locations? Very bonded.
Selfies.
You don't even know, that's going straight to Instagram.
Yeah.
90s. Is it 90s or early 2000s?
Of course not.
Look at that sheep go! I can't even. Amazing.
So much time.
Go! Look at him. Instagram,
it was still a very stylish video for the for its time. Yeah,
for its time. We're so mean. It's time. I'm
yeah,
1999.
Yes. Yeah, man. Oh. In what? In 3 years, it'll be 20 years ago. God damn.
Don't think that far.
It goes way too fast.
Let's not think about the future.
I wish there was a little more of Cheb Mami.
Of course.
Yeah, because well, he's got that amazing voice.
He's not even mentioned. I know. As featuring.
Are you kidding me?
So
come on, Sting. I mean, yeah. It's obviously not Sting,
look,
but
it was the 90s. They had no respect yet, you know. But now you gotta put a name on it. You gotta put respect on the name. You know, that won't fly today. Mm-mm. Oh no, sir.
Nuh-uh.
You know, Wizkid put his name,
of course,
on Drake's track, even though he had like one line. Even though it was the best line, it was still one line.
Yeah,
this guy was there from beginning to end
with all the runs.
No credit.
Yeah.
He better get them royalties.
I'm telling. No, of course he probably.
He better get them royalties.
But he needs the name featuring, man.
I know. Featuring. People will just be like, featuring that Arab dude in the back.
Yeah.
Like, he's an instrument. He's not an instrument. He's a man. His name is Cheb Mami.
But the best part was Sting dancing.
Oh! Popping them hips.
He's so skinny and tall. He's just like,
Oh, it was the cutest thing.
He was too drunk, son. He was
Sting,
too drunk.
You're so precious.
With his, he looks like this.
He has a very unique face.
Ah, duck face. Oh, hey, maybe
I love how he fell asleep at the end. Maybe, that was epic.
Yeah, yeah. Maybe we should also react to his song with Craig David. Oh, that song.
That's my song. You know I can't help but sing through the whole thing, you know.
Yes. Guys, let us know if you want us to react to that track. It's so good.
I've been mentioning that we need to like do some kind of like throwback Thursday reactions and react to old 90s music videos. Hip-hop 90s.
That's an amazing idea.
We need to do that. And hopefully we won't get banned off of YouTube for reacting to them.
So
because,
what?
Oh my God, there's so many videos out there and songs that we need to talk about.
So which day do you guys want? Friday or Thursday?
Well, TBT, man. Throwback Thursday.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
More like, which song do you want us to react to from the 90s hip-hop golden era of the U.S.? Now, you've got so much to choose from. You've got Mystical, you've got Cisco, you've got, you know, Dick Heatity, you've got Nelly, you've got, you know, Rough Riders, you got, give us something. Comment section below. I'm throwing it down. Give us a track and we will react to the one that tickles our fancy.
If I get enough requests, we'll probably drop one next Thursday. So come on, son. Come on.
Yes.
And again, throwback. So, you know, late 90s, early 2000s. Alright?
Yes. Well, we'll stick to that period. Yeah. Yes. For now. For yeah. now.
So, what? 1995 to 2005, 6. Right? 5.
Roll that back a bit.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. So, 10 years.
2006 is where things just kind of go downhill.
No, well, it does not go down. It goes different. Okay? It's not because you don't like it.
This is a very controversial subject. We'll not get into it in this video, but we will get into it in another video. When did hip-hop lose its pop? It's hop. It's hip?
It's well, hip. Man.
It's not hopping anymore. You can't bust a move to tracks no more.
It's hip. Okay, fine. It's
now
hop.
It's like,
it's
you
hop.
Know, you got Nene. That, you know what we used to do?
Hmm. It's still hip.
Man, you used to lose weight when you went to the club. Now,
you lose weight with Afro music, son.
Ooh, wee.
Well, anyways, so let us know in the comment section which track you want us to react to
next
Thursday.
Throwback Thursday yes. reaction.
All right,
and like the video, and of course subscribe to the channel so you'll know what's coming and which one we're gonna react to. Remember that. Subscribe now. Oh, thanks. That was so easy, you see? Thank you so much for doing it. You're the best! Oh my god! Okay, merci beaucoup!
On vous adore!
Shukran!
Atakum saha!
Sahet! And on back! A bientôt!
À la khair!